In this video, I show how the synchronizer on a self-winding style F movement works. The reason for the synchronizer is to be able to remotely correct individual clocks that may be slightly slow or fast. Almost all clocks made by the self-winding clock company after 1898 are equipped with the pictured style F movement. Clocks that are part of a synchronized system have a synchronizer attached to the movement. The source for the synchronizing impulse is a master clock. The master clock sends the synchronizing impulse on the hour to all subsidiary clocks. The electrical impulse travels via telegraph wires or wires connected directly from the master clock to the clocks to be synchronized. There are many styles of subsidiary clocks, and they all have a style F movement with a synchronizer. Any number of subsidiary clocks can be connected to the master clock. Subsidiary clocks are very accurate, but not precisely accurate. So, the hourly correction will ensure that all clocks are precisely accurate. This is a typical subsidiary clock, but with a mid-1930s edition of a signal light. The signal light is illuminated when the synchronizer is activated. With the dial removed, one can see the synchronizer in action and the light being illuminated. The signal light is a simple add-on to the F movement and is turned on when the lever arm is activated. There are three brilliantly designed moving parts to the synchronizer. Each hour, the pin on the back of the cannon socket unlocks the synchronizing latch, opening up a correction window from 2 minutes before to 2 minutes after the hour. This frees the synchronizing lever to be activated on the hour. If the clock is correct, of course, the minute hand does not move. This is a closer look at the synchronizing lever and the cannon socket. This is an image of the synchronizing lever in the locked position, and now the synchronizing lever in the unlocked position. This image shows the latch ready to be unlocked by the pin on the back side of the cannon socket, and how the flat ends on the lever arm hit the projections on the cannon socket, centering the minute hand. I would like to close with a slow motion video of the synchronizer in action. Watch as an electrical impulse of about 3 volts DC turns the coils into a magnet. The magnet attracts the armature up, moving the minute lever down. Synchronization complete, and it happens automatically every hour. Thank you for watching.